Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how you can slow down or speed up the playback speed of a media file in VLC Media Player. So at first let me open this video file. I'll double click on it. Now once I've opened this video, it plays in normal speed. To speed it up, I'll press the hotkey for it, which is the square brackets, the right square brackets. And you can see how the speed is increasing from 1.2, 1.3x and 1.4. I'll decrease the speed using the opposite square brackets or the left square brackets, and so the speed goes down and you can see how much it is on the top right. Now it's 0.9x. Now you can see how it is gradually slowing down. You can view the hotkey in your preferences. You have to go to hotkeys and then resize this, and then this faster and slower, the two keys that you see here. Now this is the second method that we are going to use to speed up and slow down this video. We'll use the menu or the right click menu for the process. So we'll go to playback and then speed, and here you can choose the speed between normal, faster and slower speeds. So if I press faster, it moves faster, and the same is with the right click menus. You go to playback and you click on speed, and then you click on slower and it slows down. To go back to normal, just go to the same menu and from playback, speed, go to normal. Now this is the third method using which you can control the speed of a playing video. In this we will change the interface of the player a little bit. So we'll go to tools and then we'll click on customize interface. And what we want to add to our interface is speed selector. So let me add it, let's say right here next to the volume, and I'll click on close, and you can see this show up. As I play the video, I can click on it and then I can drag this slider to fine-tune the speed as much as I want. This gives us more control than the previous options. Now the final method that I know of that allows us to control the playback speed is in the preferences and all, and here go to input and codecs, and in under playback control you can choose the playback speed. Enter as much as you want, it can be fine-tuned as per your need, and hit the save button. Once you hit save, it will be the default playback speed for all the videos that you open from now on. You can always go back to the preferences, all, input and codecs to change the playback speed. I hope that this video helped you. So if you have any questions or problems, leave them in the comments. And as always, thank you for watching.